When you buy your responses through SurveyMonkey Audience, we offer loads of targeting options so you can get responses from the right people. But if you need your survey to reach an even more specific audience, you can add your own screening questions that disqualify people who don't match your criteria. When using screening questions, you also need to set a qualification rate to estimate how many people you think will qualify. Say you want to get feedback from dog owners about dog food packaging, but you specifically want to survey people who own small dogs that weigh 25 pounds or less. When choosing your audience, you can choose to send your survey only to dog owners, but there's not an option to specify what size of dog they have. In the survey, just add a question on its own page that asks what size of dog the respondent has. Then click the Logic tab and choose Disqualification page on all dog sizes over 25 pounds. When anyone with a dog over 25 pounds clicks to go to the next page, the survey will be over for them and they won't be included in your complete results. That way you can focus on the data from your audience. If you have any screening questions in your survey, you have to set a qualification rate, which we use to determine how many people we should send the survey to. The qualification rate is the percentage of respondents you think will qualify for your survey based on your screening questions. In a dog owner example, we're looking to survey dog owners, but just the small ones. We might expect 35% of all dog owners to own a small dog. In that case, we choose a qualification rate of 35%. You may need to research your audience a little bit to get your qualification rate, but once you have it, you'll get all the responses you need from your exact target audience.